tell if we're kind of hot with the kite and the thing is trying to trim it back before the furl out, you can reach out and just press the tube straight down and you'll pop the kite.
Okay.
Yeah, just kind of.
Yeah, he's
after
the jive?
Yeah. Do you like that little, trying to heel after the jive on the low side a little bit?
Trying to help.
Put away on the right side. Just because I haven't done the human tide more than a couple times.
Okay, you want to
try to make sure
I know. The tide always comes down on the port side.
You will always take the tail down on the port side.
I meant the correct side, not the right side.
Yes.
I would say starboard if I meant starboard.
Starboard.
Comes those guys who want to drop and pace them.
Your time? They're going to go downwind anyway.
Yeah.
Are they going to go up?
Yeah.
It's good time. We should set the prop, yeah?
Can I set the prop?
I did not set the prop. Did you set the prop?
No,
yeah,
I mean,
both right?
Yeah. So you know how?
Yeah.
There's a line, yeah.
Careful out there, but now it's just the
Want to jive? Go with that?
Yeah, pull the tube up. Fire away.
Ready for a jive, Scott?
Can everybody jump to the left side?
Starting our turn. Trip. Push the main out, please, sir.
We're getting a little down now, Brian. Let's up here.
Okay, you guys ready to jive?
Yep.
So you want to
starting a turn. Back trip.
Maybe downwind we could pop
I guess like if you come out at the right angle, you'll be okay. Right when you come out of the jive, just to get the acceleration going. Then you can come down.
Yeah, you got plenty of speed and pressure at the moment. So now maybe a degree.
Okay.
That's good. I don't think we're
going to
have
a degree.
Okay.
You'll be carrying the foot a little bit flat. He's pretty fast. for observation.
Yeah, no, I think it's
thank you,
Doug. Looking for explanation, so whether it's flipping up or it's going to be kind of... They're a little higher, a little faster.
Yeah, I think they're trying to get away from all that.
They got to learn.
Well, we want to be there. Well, I don't know.
Well, we could probably match them here for close.
You just want to point 60 meters.
Yeah, that's a good point.
30.
How did Kim Nielsen do yesterday?
Terrible.
Oh, really?
He had like a 7 and a 6.
That's terrible. You're back in Gen Pop, huh? They were in that bad body either this hunt. Like no. Maybe that's a little bit of a
Scott, go high, please.
Oops.
Up a little bit.